So how do you feel about Cardi B?
Is that like an Italian dish, like a pasta?
I can see why you'd think that, but no, it's have you heard the classic WAP?
I have not.
Have you heard that song?
Mm-mm.
Consider yourself lucky. It stands for wet ass pussy, and it was written by someone named Cardi B.
So it's not an Italian dish.
It isn't an Italian dish.
Okay.